going to try some Humans Fall Flat.
I have never played this game. He has, and yep. I don't know what to do.
I can walk you through it. Okay, we're going to go to the... See the little thing on the screen? Left or right to activate the remote. So over here is the remote. Walk over here, press the left trigger or the right trigger to activate it. No, there you go. Push on it. Stick your arm out. There you go, you got it, I think. Did I get it?
It might.
Let me see. Let me go up to the door.
Can I press it again?
Humans. They
okay, yeah.
Run into every door they encounter.
So come on in here. And this game is kind of a neat little physics-based puzzle game.
It is like Gang Beasts!
No, because Gang Beasts, you have to actually fight each other. And this is just working together. Here, you press the button. Stick your arm out. Now, your left trigger controls your left hand, and your right trigger controls your right hand.
They push every button they see.
Do Macarena. Where are we going? Okay. Oh. Whoa. Coming down here. There's another remote.
Can I press
whoa.
It?
Whoa. Huh? Yeah, press it. I think it just tells us. What does it do? I thought it told us, like. Okay, right, you gotta hold it down.
Hand direction.
Hand direction.
You will wait for things that you're looking
for. Woo! Yeah!
Don't wiggle your hands.
Can I hit you?
I don't know if I can smack you with this remote or not.
You may look up to grab things and higher.
Yep, so you stick your arms out, and then you press up to drag, and then you can grab stuff and pull yourself up. See, look at me. I'm hanging on the wall. I was. Ugh. All right, through the door.
Through what door?
Honestly. Through the, yeah. I'll hit the top button, you hit the bottom button.
I fell.
They will reach high and bend low to achieve their goals.
Well, I'm trying to reach high. All right. You hit the bottom button. I can't hit it. There we go. Did you hit it? There we go. Now get in there.
Did we just come out of the other side?
Well, there was a door, but yeah, that's how doors work. You go in one side and come out the other.
No, I mean of the other place. Did we just...
No, we're not going in circles, if that's what you mean.
Okay, I thought that we just went in circles.
Alright. Teaching us to press more buttons. Okay.
And grab opportunities with both of their hands. Yet they can't fly and never will.
Fly, go away.
Speaking of flies.
I'm falling.
Well, that's kind of in the title. Humans Fall Flat. Yeah, but yeah, it's kind of a long load screen, isn't it? Let's see if I can get you yet. Oof! Oh, God.
Is this a sandpit?
I think I'm just gonna sit on this bench. Can I sit on the... Oh yeah, there it is. X is your fall down dead button. Can I turn my body and just be like, so tired. Wake back up. Uh-huh. Okay. Let's do this. Alright.
There's a choo-choo train.
There's a choo-choo train. It's having a bad day.
Oh, I hit my head.
Well, we want to go... What do we want to do?
Gotta do some parkour?
Yep. Okay. What you gotta do is stick your hands up, both hands, and press down on the right.
Dad!
What?
You're moving the thing.
I am?
Yeah.
Maybe we can just move the dumpster. Yeah, just move the dumpster.
There's another choo-choo.
See, these are the tutorial levels, so it's teaching you how to do everything. So, we need to get that out of the way, so I'll pull this one back. Oh, no, we're going to grab it. Ugh! Okay. No, come on. Pull. Why isn't it going back? There it goes. About time you started helping.
Hey!
Alright. And now... There we go. Oh! And now we can get to the door.
I hate how slow we are.
Yeah, we're kind of flimsy floppity. I'm not sure...
It did say humans fall flat.
Yeah, but it didn't say humans were flimsy. Okay, so...
Oh, I fell. How?
Now, what we're going to do is you're going to stand on top of this thing.
Oh.
Are you on it?
Oh, hold on.
Both hands up. Now, down and up.
Okay.
And while you do that...
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm going to push it off the rail.
Why?
Oh, I didn't do it. All right, we're to the next door.
Why were you wanting to push me off?
I wanted to see if it would do it. All right, now we're going to go over here. You're just going to fall.
And in the front rail.
And we need to move this train car over. Oh. Oh, my little legs. I think I grabbed it too high. I'm barely touching the ground. And how do we get up there? Oh, we can get up here at the stairs.
Oh, we didn't need to move that.
Yeah, we did.
No, because then we have no idea how to get over there.
No, we need to move that so we can jump onto it. Did you move it back?
No.
What happened?
You moved it there.
Okay, I know what to do, I think. Let me get it over there. You jump on it.
Oh,
really? Actually, I think that's the perfect distance
to where we can... Oh, I'm pushing it.
Well, let go of it. Now, go this way. Come back up here. Oh, did you move it again?
No. I tried to move it backwards.
Well, we wanted to move it towards the platform. Do you not understand the idea of this?
We don't.
Ugh. Oh, yeah! Hanging tough, baby.
Can't.
I didn't get it. My hand.
Oh, I completely missed it.
Oh, I got up there. Hee hee hee! Yeah!
I'm bad at this game. I'm sorry.
Here. I'll come over here and hold my arms out for you, see if you can catch me.
Catch me?
Here, if I can catch you, yeah. Okay, I don't want it. Jump to me!
Remote!
Don't worry about the remote. I already told you how to do it. Oh, God.
I need it, though.
Oh, this is right in my face! Ah!
You push the objects with your...
Feet.
Walk on top of the platform while...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
The wall.
That's right. So, hold on. Let me move this over for you. Is it moving closer? Yeah.
It looks like it.
I forgot about the holding on the wall thing.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to move it closer to you so you can see. Look. Now it's nice and close. Now get up here.
I'm going. I'm just really slow.
And then when you're up here, I can move it over.
I did. Oh!
Alright, there we go. Now we can get over here.
If I fell right
there. Man, why is it... Of all the things I can do this game, I can't press a button to save my life. Okay, you press... Oh, here we are. Now it's like you're 5 back in a hospital again. Oh, I want to press the button! Oh, I want to press the button!
Is that how I was now?
That's how every kid is. La-di-da, jumpy skippy. Okay, what else we got going on here?
Is this one...
Let me get up here and get a good look at this before you start moving stuff and messing it up.
I can't move the choo-choo!
That one you may not be able to move.
I couldn't move.
Yeah, we got to get up here and then slide it over to where we want it.
I couldn't move the choo-choo.
And then we can jump over to the other one and get out of here.
I couldn't move the choo-choo.
So, I'm going to put my hands on this pole. When you're up here, you ready?
Ah!
Where are you going? Oh my God. I fell off. Get up there.
I moved. So slow.
I know. You move so slow, and yet you still can't control it. You'd think, considering you move so slow, he'd be easy to control. Come up the stairs. I'm sitting here holding on to this pole. Waiting on you. Okay, now you're up here. Why do you keep falling down?
Because it's
easier. Yeah. Until you get in my way. Now we can jump over here.
I almost fell off.
Oh, yeah. We got this.
I feel like these people who are watching are like, why does she scream so much? R.I.P. headphone users.
Coming. There you go. Oh, I tried to hold on to you. It didn't work.
Were you trying to throw me off?
I tried to hold on to you as we fell. But
look
I think
at my
it
arm.
Automatically split screen. Oh. So we got him.
Open Sesame.
Hold on, let me get the box up here. Of course, I gotta do everything. There we go. Now there's a box, and here's the green switch. You get to do that one. Drag it back. There you go. Put it on the switch.
Am I walking?
Or no.
I couldn't walk this on the
wall. Well, come on.
Stuck.
Good job.
Boom! First try. That was loud.
That was loud.
R.I.P. headphone users.
Okay.
You get to do this one. Oh, wait.
Oh, yeah, we got to put it on the switch. Come on, get up there. Oh, God.
You're stuck.
Oh.
Bye-bye.
This box is heavy. Oh, you're stuck on it. And down.
Goodbye.
All right, what's this one? There's the switch. Okay, what we need to do is... What do we need to do? I'm going to let you figure this one out.
Really?
Yep. You see, there's an elevator, and there's a train car, and there's a box, and there's a switch. So what do you think we need to do?
I fell down here too early, didn't I?
No. We need to get the box to the switch.
Yeah.
How are we going to do that?
And I fell down.
Well, you fell down because we had to get the box. Well, what do elevators do, silly?
They go up.
Puzzle solve! Puzzle solve! So get your box on the elevator. Come on.
I'm trying. It's heavy.
Come on. Oh, good God.
It won't go on.
What happens if I jump on this big black thing over here? Oh! Alright. Hit the button.
Oh,
it's not moving. I think we do have it.
No, it's moving. Just a little bit.
Oh, yeah, that's all right. There we go. Oh. Now, I'll move the train car back.
Wait, I'm not on it yet.
I said back to where you can get the box on there.
Oh my God.
Come on, I'm all about the teamwork here. Any day now.
Shush! I'm... Okay.
Okay. Now I'm trying to move the train car back. Oh, I gotta turn this way. What'd you do that for?
You can do it.
Alright. You just get back up on that elevator and get to the door. I'll get the rest of it.
Okay.
Oh. Alright. Hey, you want to... Never mind.
Can I go ahead and walk off?
I'd rather you didn't. Wait for me.
Me? T?
You don't even know what's out there.
Duh.
Oh, crap.
Do you know duh is actually two for French?
Spanish.
French. No, dough. Dos.
Oh.
Dough.
Whatever.
Is.
Whee! Alright, I think we're going to take a break for a second, and then we'll be back with more Humans Fall Flat.